People can also do something in their daily life in order to contribute to a more sustainable development. In the way they consume, in the way they take care of the resources and recycling and so on. There's a lot that can be done by each and every of us. But I think the most crucial, of course, is governments providing the right framework, both for companies, business and consumers to do the right things.